personal interviews. The names have been changed.
How do you feel?
I feel great.
Yes, I think that trophy's the only thing keeping her on the ground now.
Hey, you guys, I think I found my anchor.
I don't think so. Here, would you put this inside, please, before he steals it?
Sure. Would you like a drink?
Wine.
No, nothing. Thanks. So you did good today.
Really? How good did I do?
Are you fishing for compliments?
Well, she certainly deserves one. You both do.
We're very lucky, Pat.
Thank you, Dad.
However, that's no excuse for being late to your own party.
So how did you con Phil into letting you drive his car? I mean, he treats that thing like it's his firstborn.
I was very persuasive.
Mm. Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. Well, why don't you persuade him to help you cut the cake before all the guests leave?
Mom, I can do it myself. It's not a wedding cake.
Nice try, Mom.
You know, a girl could do worse than Phil Collette. His mom just told me he graduated second in his class.
Yeah, he told me a dozen times.
Well, a few years, and we're going to have this parenting thing all figured out.
I'm so happy you guys can make it to the party. Thanks for having us.
Yeah, thanks a lot.
That was great to see you. You guys take care. Bye.
Bye.
Yes, I did.
Sorry if I was nagging you about Phil.
Oh.
Before you go, I wanted to give you this. It was my mother's.
It's beautiful.
I wanted to give it to you today because your grandmother won the same event 42 years ago.
You're kidding.
I'm so proud of you.
Thanks, Mom.
Now, how come Grandma never taught you to ride?
She stopped writing after I was born.
You never talk about her.
I guess she was ill for so long, I don't like to think about it. Love you, sweetheart.
I love you, too.
I'm going to take these to the outside group and wait for the new driver. You okay in here?
Oh, yeah. What happened to Ernie? Cecily turned him into a frog.
You got another job, Chad.
Okay, you guys. Today we're going to do self-portraits.
Yes.
What's a self-portrait?
Well, a self-portrait is when you paint a picture of yourself.
I don't know how to paint myself.
Let me show you.
Let me try it for you.
Hi, sweetie. What a neat T-shirt. Hi, I'm Cecily. You must be Patrick.
Hi.
Hi, Patrick. Angela's starting with the inside group today.
All right. Here we go, Angela. Hang on. All right.
Jesse, what have you done now?
Self-portraits. What else?
Oh, their parents are going to have to soak their heads overnight to get all that out. Jess, this is our new driver, Patrick.
Hi, I'm Jesse.
Patrick Sherman.
Why don't you show Pat around?
I'd love to. If no one's outside, go around front. We usually keep the back door locked.
Okay.
You saw your resume. You don't get many college graduates as drivers. Of course, you don't look much like a college graduate.
Oh, really? What do I look like?
An actor, maybe? A cowboy?
Thanks, I guess.
So, how come you're not some fancy suit in a high-rise office?
Edna already asked me this in the interview.
Sorry, didn't mean to pry.
I hate offices, and I love kids.
Do you like pasta?
Why, is that a job requirement?
No, it's the only thing I cook. Call me if you're interested, or if you just want a good meal.
Pasta, you mean like spaghetti?
Mm-hmm.
So about 3 days later, my dad comes back from this hunting trip, right, with his buddies, bragging about some wild turkey he's bagged.
Mm-hmm.
So my mom cooks it up, and halfway through the dinner, my sister breaks her tooth on a pop-up thermometer.
How?
Those were some great times. Then we moved to the city, and everything pretty much changed.
My brother's moving away soon. To tell you the truth, I hope he hates it and comes back.
So were your parents upset when you dropped out of college?
Not really. I think they were hoping I'd marry a rich lawyer like Dad and have kids right away.
Well, I'm not a lawyer, and I'm certainly not rich.
Well, that's okay. We're not married.
Whoa!
It's all right.
Hey, Trouble. Hey.
What are you, on a first-name basis with all the neighborhood pets?
Well, animals and kids love me.
Yeah. I can see why.
Teach with a degree in history. Just such a shame what teachers make in this country. Less than sanitation workers.
No, don't worry, Mom. He's not going to teach.
looks perfectly happy being a bus driver.
A bus driver?
Mom, they're just dating.
Hey, how you doing today?
All right, thanks. Oh, great.
There you go.
Thank you.
Well, Phil is just crushed. His mom says he's asked you out a dozen times.
Mom, give it a rest.
There aren't that many like him around. Handsome, smart, wealthy.
Boring.
He's not boring. He's just a little self-absorbed. Okay, he's a little boring. I just want you to be happy.
As long as it's your kind of happy.
I got into Stanford. Yes!
Congratulations!
If you go, I'll die.
Oh, I don't know this.
I'll call your father.
What was that all about?
I don't know. I guess I'm just gonna miss you.
I'm gonna miss you too.
I'm really happy for you.
Hey, I got an idea. Let's go to a movie tonight, right? Just the two of us. We haven't done that in a long time.
Sounds good.
Good. Come on, you come visit me.
I know.
Yeah?
Now, what is that?
It's pâté.
Pate.
Yeah. It's pork liver with cognac. Try it.
It's very French.
Actually, I prefer my food, cars, and women to be American. But there goes nothing.
You don't like it?
No, it's good. Great.
My parents want you to come to dinner Saturday night. They want to meet you.
So does my brother. You like Stephen.
This is getting pretty serious.
We've been seeing each other every day for the last few months. They're curious. You don't have to.
No, it's not that I don't want to. It's just,
Yo.
I think I own a tie.
Suspects, closing in. Have positive ID.
Jess, you okay?
Suspect in view. Moving in.
Yeah, I'm fine. I'll be right back.
Are you sure?
She should be here in just a minute. She went home to shower and change. Jessica says that you had a full academic scholarship at Loyola.
Yeah, that's right.
Would you like some?
Oh, great.
Satay and peanut sauce. I made them myself. Ron, would you like one?
No, thanks.
That's good.
My father went to Loyola.
Is that right?
Yeah, he was All-State in lacrosse in 47.
You play sports?
Hi, sorry I'm late. Hi.
Hi.
Well, that's a different look. You're certainly full of surprises, aren't you?
Hey, everybody. Wow.
Stephen, this is Patrick.
Hi, I'm the brother. I'm sure she's told you what a great guy I am and all of that.
Oh, yeah, in so many words.
Yeah.
We have an energy force that connects us.
I'm gonna check on dinner.
Oh, wow, they're 15 minutes early. I'm sorry, I gotta go. That's my ride.
All right, take it easy.
Yeah, nice to meet you.
You too, and you're right. She has to tell me what a great guy you are.
Listen, if you have any questions about her, just ask me. I've known her all my life. Jesse, why don't you walk me out, okay?
Okay.
Bye, Dad.
Hey, Steven, let's go.
Hey, let's go, buddy.
1 second. Look, no offense, but this just isn't you.
Patrick liked it. Did you see his eyes?
Yeah, he was being nice.
No, he wasn't. He had the flames.
The flames? What are you talking about, Jess?
The fire's in his eyes.
I'm getting worried about you. We gotta talk, okay?
Okay.
I gotta go, right? I love you. Listen, I'll call you tomorrow, okay?
Come on, man.
Come on, Steve.
Sorry, guys. What's up?
I'd like to start with a smaller place to begin with. Maybe grow organics, herbs. The market's really growing for fresh herbs these days.
I'm surprised you didn't choose an agricultural school. What's that one in Texas?
Texas A&M. I didn't qualify for this scholarship program.
We're gonna have animals, too. Goats and chickens and even ponies for our kids.
It's just a dream so far. I'm saving for down payment.
We're in love. We're getting married.
Oh, how wonderful. Let me get some more coffee.
Excuse me.
You really like to stir things up, don't you?
I shouldn't have done that.
Actually, I was hoping for a little more romantic proposal, maybe down on one knee.
Sorry.
No, it's all right. It's, you know.
You love me, don't you?
Right, so.
No, have some more coffee.
Oh, sure.
Oh, take care of that.
Do it.
I'll get it, dear.
More cake?
Yes, please.
Mr. Wells?
Yes?
I'm sorry, sir. I have some bad news.
There's been an accident. Steven.
Stay tuned for an exciting money-making opportunity from SMC. Would you like to make more money, set your own hours, and spend more time with your family? Well, now you can with SMC.
It's amazing, I mean, to go to the mailbox and you get $10,000, $50,000 checks.
I was buried in debt, and I was sitting around one day and I saw an SMC commercial. I felt confident that this would work. My best year gross, I did about $350,000. I was making more money than I ever made in my life.
SMC supports its members with a huge warehouse stocked with thousands of products that you can sell for profits of up to 300% and more. Call right now to request your free information packet. And remember to ask your operator how you can jumpstart your business with $100 worth of free SMC merchandise.
Just pick up the phone and call this toll-free number now. Remember, you have absolutely nothing to lose and everything to gain.
Remember the coin test? Well, now you can clean your whole house with Easy Off Bam.
Cleaning used to mean all of these. But now I need just three. Orange Bam makes soap scum and lime scale just wipe away. Green Bam gets rid of greasy stains without scrubbing. And Yellow Bam for tough toilet stains, moldy tiles, and keeping drains unblocked. For me, Bam is all I need.
Bam, and the dirt is gone.
If you're cleaning with an overused sponge, you might as well be doing this. Lysol disinfecting wipes are unbeatable because they kill 99.9% of viruses and bacteria. Plus, they have strong microlock fibers. Lysol, disinfect to protect.
I've lost 30 pounds on Jenny Craig.
Seems like only yesterday.
No, she's not fat like I was. She's just sort of fat.
Tell her I want to lose 30 pounds. And Jenny is so easy for me to stick to, I'm going for more. That last 10 pounds.
Valerie, you can't start without me. That's not even a Jenny cake. I'm telling.
Lose weight with Valerie. Lose 20 pounds for $20 plus the cost of food. Call 1-800-JENNY-20 now.
Have you called Jenny yet?
Oh, I'm going to call her, that's for sure. You're in big trouble.
You know, great teams like ours don't come along very often.
Walgreens and AARP are another great team. Together, we're helping those 50 and over live healthier lives.
Now when you purchase $10 worth of Walgreens brand items, you get a one-year AARP membership free.
Every AARP membership includes great benefits and discounts, educational programs, plus AARP the magazine.
AARP and Walgreens. Come celebrate with us today.
Stay tuned for more Can You Handle the Truth Thursday on Lifetime Movie Network.
Paying for college? A lot harder than I imagined.
I have a scholarship, but I still need more.
For books, lab fees.
It costs so much.
I am glad I found a Strive.
A Strive?
A Strive.
Loans for students like me.
My parents co-signed, so I got a better rate.
$10,000.
$40,000.
I got my money in about a week.
A check in my name. In just about a week.
I chose to defer payments until after I graduate.
Either way, I build my credit history.
I got the money I need now.
I bought a new laptop.
I'm paying for room and board.
When you've done your homework but you still need more money, there's a Strive Student Loans. Up to $40,000 a year just by calling or going online now. You can apply in as few as 15 minutes, get your money in about a week, and you don't have to pay a cent until after you graduate.
Check it out.
Definitely. I would tell people to check it out.
If you're like me,
you need an option.
A Strive is a great option.
Call 1-800-405-8649 or go online to astrive341.com.
You've seen the headlines.
Andrew Luster, you're under arrest.
Now hear the shocking story of the women who exposed the truth behind Andrew Luster.
He drugged us and he raped me.
A Date with Darkness, the trial and capture of Andrew Luster.
On LMN's Can You Handle the Truth Thursday.
Come on. Come on, Jessica. You need to eat, honey. That's why you're so weak. Come on, sweetheart.
She's not listening.
Jessica?
You're grieving.
Yeah, I know they've been through a lot, but I can't believe she still doesn't want to see me.
You know, it's not just you, you know. Nobody's talked to her since the funeral.
Yeah. The manager says she hasn't been to her apartment once, not even to pick up the mail. I go over to the house. They say she's asleep. They don't answer the phone.
Yeah, they said she'd be out for a week, and it's been over a month.
At least let me talk to her.
She's heavily sedated.
So heavily sedated she won't even recognize me? Mrs. Wells, I want to see her.
She's upstairs.
Hey, Jess, it's me. It's Patrick. I don't understand this.
The doctor thinks it's a reaction to Stevens, to the trauma. She doesn't seem to be able to handle it. She has nightmares, hysteria.
Well, it's been a month. She has to start dealing with it eventually.
How dare you?
Aren't the drugs just delaying the inevitable?
When they take her off of them, she gets worse.
They?
Well, the doctor and the psychiatrist.
So what now?
Give her a few more weeks. She'll call you when she's better.
Kids had a lot of fun making that for you.
How are they?
Fine. Cecily's keeping them in line. This is for me.
Oh, you didn't have to. Oh, triggered too.
Yeah.
It's adorable. Thank you. This is really sweet. I was thinking that maybe when I got back, we could plan a trip to the zoo. Some of the kids have never been.
Maybe it's a little too stressful right now.
No, I'm taking my medication. And the doctor said I can even move back into my apartment next week.
Yeah, but handling those kids is pretty tough.
I know. I've done it for 2 years, remember?
Edna hired somebody else.
She wouldn't do that.
The board insisted. Cecily was going to tell you, but I told her I wanted to.
It doesn't matter.
Beautiful.
Just for you?
This is great. You didn't have to do this.
You wanted to.
But Jess, you've been through so much.
I don't want to talk about it. Do you want a glass of wine?
Come here. First, I want to hold you.
My heart was wrapped up in clover.
God, I've missed this.
Me too.
Found a dream that I could speak to. A dream that I could call my.
Make love to me.
A thrill that I never known. Oh, 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 you smile. You smile. Oh.
I didn't have any fresh mushrooms, so... Jess? Jess? Oh God, no. No, Jessica! Jesse? Jess? Jess? Hey, Jess.
No.
Jesse, don't you die. You just stay here, okay? Don't you die. Come on, pick up. What did you do, Jess? What did you do? Sorry.
What the hell happened?
Her pills, she took them all.
What did you say to her?
Oh, Alicia, stop. I was asleep.
Why don't you leave her alone? Don't you know she needs rest? She needs time.
Look, if I hadn't been there, she'd be dead.
Mr. Sherman. Well, Jessica's parents, how is she?
Well, they've pumped her stomach, and she's still unconscious. But the doctor thinks she's going to be all right.
When can I see her?
They're transferring her to the psychiatric unit.
No.
It's hospital policy to do a psychiatric evaluation on all suicide attempts.
I want her hospitalized. We can't take any more chances.
Schizophrenic behavior typically begins in the late teens to middle 20s. Usually the change in behavior is a slow process, but a trauma, like your son's death, can accelerate it.
How do you know it's schizophrenia?
Ron, please.
Well, the symptoms are clear. Paranoid delusions, hearing voices, loss of inhibitions. Plus, we've run a battery of tests in the last week, ruled out everything physiological.
Then what's causing it?
Most likely it's a chemical imbalance. But there's a hereditary connection in many cases.
My mother was a schizophrenic. They told me that I couldn't pass it on. I did this to her, didn't I?
No. Even if there is a genetic link, it's only part of the story. You can't blame yourself.
She'll just get worse and worse.
Not necessarily. We can't cure schizophrenia, but we can try and control the major symptoms. Unfortunately, Jessica hasn't responded to her medication so far. She may be what we call treatment resistant, but we'll keep looking for that right combination.
Mr.
Hi. I brought you these. You like them?
Didn't know what to do.
About what?
Stephen was calling and calling. I didn't know how to get to him. So I took the pills.
Jess.
I'm fine.
Keep comparing Jesse to your mother.
Then stop comparing me to yours. Lena sold her wedding ring to buy our school books. Lena went hungry so we could have seconds. Lena never gave up on anything.
She would have sacrificed everything for us.
I understand about sacrifice too, Ron. I sacrificed my childhood to take care of my mother. After that, my father and my brothers.
My mother would have died for us.
Do you think that I wouldn't die for her if I thought it would help? Nothing that we do will make any difference. At least in the hospital, they can detect her from herself.
Next, we'll be institutionalizing her. You know what those places are like. Your own mother died in one.
That's right, but not before she destroyed our family bit by bit. You can't imagine how bad it can get. She used to circle the house ranting until the neighbors called the police. I was so terrified, I wished I were dead. And then I wished she were dead. I can't live through that again.
Well, I can't lose her, too.
This is the third medication we've tried.
She seems a little better.
Thank you. Yeah, I've talked to her. She wants to get out.
Ron wants to hire someone to move in with her. And Patrick...
I want to take care of her.
You can't handle it.
At least he's willing to try.
Do you have any idea what you're asking for?
Probably not. All I know is I love her.
I wish it were enough.
I'll make it enough. Please, let me try. Welcome home.
I never realized how much I love this place. Jump ship after the first week.
Nobody else loves you the way I do. No one ever will.
All she needs is food and a place to run, and she's happy. Animals don't worry about things like us, do they?
I guess not. Are you sure you don't want to take her out for a ride?
No.
We could go home if you want.
No, it's okay.
Look, Jess, we haven't touched each other since the day you got back. You know, I'm trying to understand.
Quit hovering. I'm sorry. It's not you. It's the medicine. It makes me feel dead.
Well, I'm not talking about sex. I miss you.
You're watching Can You Handle the Truth Thursday on Lifetime Movie Network.
Tomorrow night.
Do it.
Detective Clark sees a killer's motives.
We have no profile, no witness. We've got nothing.
Sam Brown sees a killer's tracks.
The track always reveals itself. You just have to give it time.
But it's what they don't see.
What's the real weapon of a serial killer?
Randomness.
Time for me to do my job.
Police, open up!
Lauren Holly, Robert Patrick, Pavement. Tomorrow at 8 on LMN.
I've got a secret in my refrigerator. Arm & Hammer baking soda.
That was then. Now is now. Arm & Hammer Fridge Fresh Refrigerator Air Filter. Baking soda out of the box. Sticks up front in the airflow for full-time fridge freshness. With a smart little indicator that tells you when to replace it. Now foods always taste as good as they should. It's like a fridge full of fresh air.
Don't you want to try it? Want a special money-saving offer? Click on armhammer.com. Do it now while you're thinking, what a great idea. Try it.
We're at Westminster Market to see how our best spray and wash formula works on tough stains.
Don't worry, ma'am. I can get rid of it.
You trust the expertise of Resolve to remove stains on your carpet. So try spray and wash with Resolve Power for your laundry. It removes tough stains the first time, guaranteed.
Take a look.
That's amazing. The stain's gone.
No need to treat it twice. Spray and wash with Resolve Power removes stains better than shout. Trust spray and wash with Resolve Power. Forget stains. With spray and wash stick, treat now, wash later.
If you're over 65, you have diabetes, and you're on Medicare, you may qualify for a free meter from Liberty Medical. If you have type 2 diabetes like I have, you're confronted with choices. You can choose to feel sorry for yourself. I hope you don't. I hope you choose to get involved with a good doctor, find out some things about diabetes and your own body in the bargain. You'll learn to check your own blood sugar and check it often. That, along with a simple diet and exercise program, can help keep your diabetes under control. If you're on Medicare, call Liberty Medical. We'll help you keep your diabetes under control. First, we'll give you a free meter. No one is more serious than Liberty about helping you keep your diabetes under control. That's why we're a proud sponsor of the American Diabetes Association in their mission to prevent and cure diabetes.
Call for your free meter and ADA offer. Call 1-800-308-1503.
Goodbye, Bradley.
My wife left me for another woman.
Bradley Smith couldn't catch a break.
You can't have the dog back.
That's my dog.
We're going to keep him.
We got a deal!
But on September 28th...
I really feel like it's time for me to get on with my life.
He'll get a little help.
You just got to stay alert.
Finding what he needs.
Call me.
Critics are calling Feast of Love...
Oh, would you look at that?
That's fantastic!
Feast of Love, rated R. In theaters everywhere, September 28th.
Just move your hips and lose weight in inches with Core Rhythms.
With Core Rhythms, I lost 20 pounds.
With Core Rhythms, I've lost 30 pounds.
And now you can try Core Rhythms for free. Everybody knows ballroom dancing is a fantastic way to get in shape. It's the hip action in Latin dance that creates a flat stomach and small waist. With Core Rhythms, you move your hips like a Latin dancer. And that tones and tightens all the muscles of your stomach and abs, your waist and hips, and your back.
Core Rhythms is the secret to getting in a dancer's body.
Only 2 weeks, I have lost 3 inches off of my waist.
I've lost 3 inches off my waist and 3 inches off my hips.
When you order, you'll receive the entire Core Rhythms Elite Dance Exercise DVD collection. If you bought these 4 DVDs separately, you'd pay over $120. Call right now and try Core Rhythms for 30 days for free. You won't find this offer on the web or in any store. You must call the number on your screen right now.
The headlines.
Andrew Luster, you're under arrest.
Now hear the shocking story of the women who exposed the truth behind Andrew Luster.
He drugged us and he raped me.
A Date with Darkness, the trial and capture of Andrew Luster.
On LMN's Can You Handle the Truth Thursday.
flowers away?
Pretty good.
Thank you.
Can I get you a cocktail?
My master doesn't allow it.
Sir?
Ginger ale, please.
Wow. This place is expensive.
I can splurge once in a while. Not often, but once in a while.
How about a break?
How about we break the rules, Warden? I want a drink.
Sit down.
Now let's celebrate. I want champagne! Let's have champagne! Let's dance! Woo!
Jess?
Come on, let's sit down. Jess!
Don't touch me!
Go.
I'm not ready to go.
We're leaving. I'll take you to your parents.
Party pooper! Don't you walk away from me. Hey!
Sweetheart, you're wrong. He only wants you to take the medication because he wants you to get better.
You know you shouldn't stop. Why do you do it?
Drugs are making me crazy.
Well, we'll get Dr. Anderson to reduce the dose, won't we, Ron?
No more!
Listen to her, Jess!
Don't touch him. You're turning him against me just like everybody else. Dad.
Jess.
Dad, don't let him hurt me,
yes,
Dad.
Yes.
Dad, I love you. I love you.
Jess, stop. 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 Dad, Jess. Jess. Stop.
Stop. You hate me, too!
No, sweetheart. No.
Shut up! Shut up!
Everywhere.
I'll call Cecily. Maybe she's heard from her.
She'll come back.
My God, Ron, when are you going to face reality? She won't be back. Not the daughter we know. She is gone just as sure as if she were...
Dead? Dead? Say it. You think I don't know? You think Jessica doesn't know? That you wished it had been her?
Like a real pro.
Thank you.
That you have formal training.
He told you, didn't they?
Who?
They want you to get me fired. They think I can't hear, but I do.
Wait, I didn't talk to anybody.
You're a cop, aren't you? I didn't do anything.
Wait a second, I'm no cop. I'm a developer. Minimal. What's your name?
Candy.
Come on, have your drink with me, Candy, huh? I just want to get to know you. I'm a decent guy.
I knew a decent guy was.
Late, you need a lift.
No, I don't live far. Wait. Are you going to come to the club again?
I got to go on a trip Monday. I got a couple of business stops to make, and then I thought I'd fly on to New York, see a couple of shows. You could come with me if you like.
Really?
The business stops will only be a day each. First Baltimore and then Boston.
Baltimore?
Yeah, we get in around 5. I've got one business meeting. We could be on the 9:20.
I don't want to go to Baltimore.
Yeah, look, maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Wait, no. I want to go. I want to go.
Sweetheart?
It's all right, Jessica. Go with your parents.
Jessica!
Jesse! He's lying to me!
Jessica,
stay away! Jessica. Stay away from me! Leave me alive!
Jessica!
Get away! Get away!
You're watching Can You Handle the Truth Thursday on Lifetime Movie Network.
With me, it was love at first sight. Well, Linda, I think she was looking for a ticket out of Virginia.
We bowl, it's good exercise, but my cholesterol was up. So I ate Quaker oatmeal for 30 days.
It helped drop it 19 points.
Quaker oatmeal. Every day should be this good.
Pearls are the secret to soft, shiny hair. That's why L'Oreal created Nuvie Pro NutriGloss. Its pearl protein complex gives you shine you see, softness you feel. From mirror shine, cashmere touch. L'Oreal's new NutriGloss, only from Nuvie Pro.
You can never have too many people on your side. Right there when you need them most. And now, two names committed to improving senior health are there for you too. Introducing AARP Medicare Complete, provided through Secure Horizons, the only Medicare Advantage plan with the AARP name on it. AARP and Secure Horizons are committed to seniors and all Medicare beneficiaries, and we'd like to send you a free educational guide, Medicare Advantage Explained. To get yours, call today. Together, we can help you get more from your Medicare benefits.
I've known Secure Horizons by United Healthcare for years. Medicare health plans are their specialty. And now with AARP, I'm expecting even better things to come.
I'll be at your side. There's no need to worry.
AARP Medicare Complete, provided through Secure Horizons. Call now for your free guide.
Being careful, it's very important to me because I have genital herpes.
And I don't.
Being careful, it's why I take Valtrex once a day. I thought it was okay between outbreaks. Then I learned something.
One study found that up to 70% of people who had genital herpes got it from their partner when they had no signs of an outbreak.
So you can still pass it on at any time.
Being careful
means knowing I'm doing all I can to reduce my risk of passing it on to her. That's why I take Valtrex once a day.
Valtrex is the only medication proven to reduce the risk of spreading genital herpes.
Always use safer sex practices with daily therapy, which also includes avoiding sexual contact when you get or think you're getting an outbreak. There's no cure for herpes. Even with treatment, it's possible to spread herpes. Valtrex is for adults with healthy immune systems. To avoid a potentially serious complication, tell your doctor if your immune system isn't normal because of bone marrow or kidney transplant or advanced HIV disease.
Being careful? It feels good.
Ask your doctor about once daily Valtrex and save up to $10 on each prescription at Valtrex.com.
I'm a busy working mom, so it's tough to keep my home neat and smelling fresh, especially with two teenage boys. Whew! So I've got this new Airwick Freshmatic Mini. It automatically sprays fragrance every 7.5, 15, or 30 minutes, so it's working even when I'm not here. Mmm. What do you think, boys?
Cool.
Mom, you're so high tech.
New Airwick Freshmatic Mini. With Airwick, it's good to be home. Also look for Airwick Freshmatic Ultra.
It's a place for love. A place for memories. A place for peace. It's your own place. Because wherever you live, whoever you are, home is the most important place in the world.
There's only one thing better than a great movie. Lots of great movies.
Let's do it.
Lifetime Movie Network. All movies, all the time. Inspiring movies.
I got dreams that's bigger than St. Louis.
Suspenseful movies.
Are you a girl or are you not?
Satisfying movies.
I like having a secret.
Amazing movies.
You can't make it unhappen. Nobody ever can.
Movies all day, all night.
Let's have an adventure.
24/7, 365.
We do have all afternoon free.
Can't get enough movies? LMN. Lifetime Movie Network.
The last time I was here was right before my mother died.
I know how difficult this is, but really there is no alternative. Now, yeah, she may have short periods of relative sanity, but even then we can't know what to expect.
There has to be a better place.
We're talking about the rest of her life. Now, any place else would throw you into the poverty level within 2 years. Insurance won't pay for chronic care.
I don't care. There has to be an alternative.
I'm on the board here. She will get the best treatment available.
Thank you. cops couldn't find me. So they sent the FBI.
No, that was just a private detective.
Well, I'm getting a lawyer and I'm getting out of here, quick.
I've been watering your plants, keeping the place up. I even went to see Trigger at the stables.
Next time they won't find me.
I miss you, Jess.
I'm gonna go to Europe next time. Next time they won't find me. But I need paper. I bring me lots and lots of paper. I'm gonna write it all down so my lawyer will have it. Promise me.
Jess, I want you to take care of yourself. Take your medication. Don't run away. All right? I know I should have tried harder. I should have stayed. I should have tried to understand. Storage locker. I wrapped all the furniture up in plastic.
Sure you don't want to come in for some coffee?
Nope. Thanks anyway. I should go.
Patrick, you'll do just fine. You have a goal and a dream.
Yeah, it was part of it.
There's nothing more you could have done, Patrick.
I love Jesse. Always will.
How come you talk to that horse?
It's not a horse, it's a pony. His name is Patrick. He rides to me all the time.
Time for therapy, Jessica.
I know the routine.
Hi, Jess. Hey, you got your hair. Guess what? You remember that obnoxious city inspector I was telling you about? You know, the one that gave the school the citations for having bunnies? You know, the one I've been dating for the past 2 years. Well, he finally popped the question. Look.
I like those bunnies.
Me too.
Excuse me. Hi.
Hi.
Is Jessica Wells still a patient?
Going on 3 years now.
I'm.
Oh, yeah. I remember you.
Would it be possible to see her? I didn't make an appointment, but I've driven quite a ways. And...
her parents took her home for the weekend.
Is she better?
No, not really. This is the first time she's left us. But it's Christmas, so...
Could you give her this? It's just paper. Thanks.
I'll tell her you came by.
No, that's okay. Merry Christmas.
You too.
I don't know. This medication doesn't seem to be any better than the others.
Oh, I think the visit will do her good.
Play that song all the time. You both love that song.
I tried to save him.
You couldn't, Jess.
You don't believe me.
Jesse, don't.
Jesse, don't. Jesse, don't.
Ah! You're such a liar! I didn't do it! Jess, Jess! 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 I didn't do it!
Jess! Jessica! Give me that mini!
Stop it!
Shoot me.
Always having problems with patients refusing medication.
Isn't there some other way?
Well, the only other thing that seems to get results is putting her into isolation. She lets us know when she's ready to cooperate.
All these years, and this is the progress we've made.
Now, clozapine has to be tested for effectiveness before it can be approved by the FDA, and there can be side effects. So Jessica has to be willing to participate in the program.
What kind of side effects?
Well, 1 to 2% of patients suffer a drop in white blood cells, which can lead to a fatal infection. So as long as she's on the drug, she'll need to have weekly blood tests.
But if she can tolerate it, there's a chance she could recover.
Everyone's level of recovery is different, but we have seen miraculous results in 15 to 20% of patients.
No! No! I don't want it!
It's not like the other drugs.
No!
Jesse, please!
No! No!
Listen to me! I'm your father! I'm not gonna let anyone hurt you. Come on, you wanna get out of here? You have to take this chance. Because if you don't, you're gonna be in this place for the rest of your life.
You understand me.
The diary offers absolute power to do only evil things.
Here, diary.
She's writing bad stuff, and it's happening.
The Instant stars Alexi Johnson.
Look at yourself. It's making you sick.
Charmed star Brian Krause.
You lost your soul to the devil.
Degrassi star Miriam McDonald.
Do we need a plan to get that book?
Devil's Diary.
No, you don't touch it!
Premieres Saturday, September 22nd at 8. Part of Lifetime Movie Network's Into the Light Weekend. Hosted by Lisa Williams.
Welcome to Lazy Boy.
Hi, I hear you sell sofas and stuff.
Yep. We're not just recliners.
Oh, good. My living room is not so comfortable.
Why don't you try this?
Hey, buddy.
Comfort. It's what we do. Lazy Boy Furniture Galleries.
Cascade. Brilliant in any home.
Yep.
Unbelievable in any machine.
Yep. Mike? Mike, come here.
Unbeatable in any form. For an amazing clean and shine.
Yep. Look.
Choose Cascade, America's number one choice. For money-saving coupons, visit dishcare.com.
Nothing expresses your more radiant and alive than your smile. And your LVI dentist cares about you and your smile. All LVI dentists are specially trained to provide brilliantly aesthetic dental care. Look for our ad in the September and November 2007 issues of Vogue. Make the right choice for your smile. Call an LVI dentist today, 877-4-LVI-SMILE or at lvismile.com.
Your smile says that you're happy, confident. But if you're uncomfortable with your teeth, your smile could be saying just the opposite. Fortunately, there's Invisalign, the clear alternative to braces that's comfortable and removable for eating and brushing. Straighten your teeth little by little until a new smile emerges. Join the millions at Invisalign.com and arrange a free, no-obligation consultation with an experienced Invisalign provider. And let the world see the real you. Invisalign. Learn how to smile again.
457-55-5462.
If you've ever worried about identity theft, it's time you got to know LifeLock.
I'm Todd Davis, and I'm here to prove just how safe your identity can be with LifeLock. That's my real social security number.
You're nuts, man.
Can you believe this?
Leading the way in identity theft prevention, LifeLock helps keep your personal information safe, even in the wrong hands.
This is crazy.
If anything happens while you're a client of LifeLock, we will cover all losses and all expenses up to $1 million.
You're going to protect me for $1 million?
So call now or go online. Guarantee your good name today. You'll also see a huge reduction in junk mail and pre-approved credit offers.
No junk mail, sign me up.
We aim to stop identity theft before it happens.
For security, peace of mind, and protection, call now or go online. LifeLock. Guarantees your good name.
Come on, boy.
Hey.
My boyfriend was beaten to death.
The Brave One is an electrifying thriller. Compelling, fascinating, a true shocker. Jodie Foster.
I want my dog back.
The Brave One, rated R, starts September 14th. Stay tuned for more Can You Handle the Truth Thursday on Lifetime Movie Network.
Where in the world are all these playful puppies going? To a puppy party, and you're invited to join the fun.
Puppy party is definitely for everybody.
Puppy Party is the most puppy-packed DVD you'll ever own. It's a full hour of nonstop puppy fun.
I'm so glad I bought Puppy Party. It's just the cutest thing.
I actually liked it as a mom.
Puppy Party is loaded with exciting facts about more than 25 breeds, from Chihuahuas to St. Bernard.
It's my grandkids' favorite video.
It was absolutely wonderful.
I think they're cute and cuddly, and you just want to pick them up.
Call 1-800-720-5669 right now to order.
Puppy Party is great.
Puppy Party is ordinarily $14.95, but if you call right now, you can ask your operator how you can order Puppy Party for only $9.95 while supplies last. Or go to www.animalempire.com to order. Every DVD comes with a 30-day money-back guarantee, so don't wait. Call now.
Jessica, this is your new room.
The flowers.
And this is your roommate, Megan.
When can we visit?
Well, we have an open door policy for family members. But my advice would be to wait. Let the medication do its work. It'll be several weeks before we see any significant change.
A watched pot never boils.
You could say that. But please feel free to call anytime. This was a very good session. We'll meet again tomorrow, and I'll be available if you need me. Okay?
Thank you, Doctor. Thanks, Doctor.
I did feel better. You know, I did feel better.
How come Tracy wasn't here today?
Her husband died 4 years ago. It's just hitting her now.
My wife divorced me last year. They said I signed the papers, but I don't even remember it.
I have a granddaughter named Julie. She's 5. My daughter wouldn't let me see her before. They're flying out soon.
I was in love with someone once. I wonder what happened to him.
We're like Rip Van Winkle.
Yeah. And now we're waking up, but the world isn't the same. Wonderful.
How are you?
I'm me. I'm me. There she is. Mom?
Tina.
No. Mom. I'm Tina. This is Julie. Barbara had to stop taking it because of the blood thing. She's already going crazy again. If it happens to me, if I have to stop taking it, I want you to let me die.
It's not going to happen to you. You're going to be fine. Coming home next week.
Yeah. Welcome home, honey. Everything's changed.
Let's get you unpacked and throw that away.
No. I know it's silly, but I love this suitcase. Let's not throw it away.
Really wonderful.
Thank you.
Well, it's nice to see you, Mrs. Wells.
You too, Cecily.
I'll be back in an hour.
Okay. It's good to see you. You look older.
Well, I'm married. I've got two growing boys and 40 kids. Honey, I feel ancient. Let me show you what I've done.
Okay. I don't know how to dress anymore. I mean, the clothes are so different.
You look great in everything. You always have. Do you remember the 4th of July picnic at the club when you wore that yellow print dress? You had a string of boys following you the entire day?
Oh, you were so popular.
Phone never stopped ringing.
Mom. I want to call Patrick.
Jess, a lot has changed.
Did he visit me? Cecily said that he did, but I don't remember.
Honey, Patrick moved away a long time ago.
Where?
Marble Falls area, I think. He's probably married by now. He probably has kids.
Mm-hmm. Oh, remember this?
No.
I don't know where that was. The grandma had that. Mm-hmm. Oh, these are perfect. These
can I get good. A signature? Oh, here.
Yeah. Oh, remember that? Was that, did we get that in Mexico?
I think so, yeah. You guys spent too much money. This is really great.
We just hope you like it.
Patrick and I used to talk about getting a place like this.
Jess, don't.
Mom, I can't just forget him.
You will eventually. You'll get a job, you'll go out in the world, you'll meet other men.
Not like Patrick. Phil Collette used to have a car like this.
Mm.
Only red.
I remember. He took over his father's law practice, you know. I see him at the club.
Is he married?
Divorced. 3 kids.
Hi, folks. Why don't you look around? I'll be with you in a second.
Thank you.
Hey, you like this one?
I don't know. Do you?
I like that it's made in the USA.
That's what Patrick used to say. I like my food, cars, and women to be American.
Jess, we've been over this a dozen times. You have to get over this obsession.
When you went to sleep last night, did you love Mom?
Of course.
And when you woke up this morning, did you still love her?
Yes, but...
Well, that's what it's like for me. Like I was asleep overnight, not for 8 years. And I can't stop loving him. I can't. Marble Falls. Do you have a listing for Patrick Sherman?
relative. I'm just an old friend. When was she released? Trouble.
Patrick.
Hi, Jess. Your place looks great.
Thanks. Mom's really been a big help. You know, everything seems so new still. Oh, I got a job working at Cecily's new school.
Oh, that's nice.
Do you want to sit down?
Yeah, sure.
So tell me what you've been up to.
Organic herbs and vegetables. I got 25 acres.
You found your dream after all.
Not quite, but it's a start.
How'd you find me?
The hospital remembered me. So you're better now?
Yeah, they found a new drug.
You've tried so many drugs.
Well, this one's different. I'm getting well.
Really? So why did you leave like that yesterday?
I didn't know you saw me. I thought that it might be awkward.
So why did you come?
I wanted to see if you changed. But you're exactly the same.
No, I'm not.
Why did you come?
I'm not sure. I guess I couldn't believe you were okay.
Hello. Hi, Mom. Listen, can I call you back? Patrick's here. Yes, yeah, I'll call you back.
How are they?
They're good.
Look, I gotta go. If you're ever in the neighborhood, drop by.
You mean that?
Yeah, sure. Just call first.
What's the matter?
I just don't want to see her hurt.
Oh, Patrick's not gonna hurt her, dear.
Not intentionally, but he has his own life now.
Well, it's out of our hands.
This is so beautiful. I'm happy for you. You've come so far.
Thanks. So have you.
Well, I've still got a long way to go.
Out here, I was going to build a corral, some horses, but never quite got around to it. Who knows, maybe someday I will.
Don't wait, Patrick. It all goes by so fast.
Isn't that the truth?
Yeah. So where's your family?
My family? What do you mean?
The other day when I drove out here, I
Oh, that was my sister and her kids.
Oh.
They moved up from Florida, and they come by every once in a while. So, are you hungry?
Yeah.
You better be. I cooked up a storm. Would you like some more?
No, thanks. But you're a good cook.
For a guy, you mean?
No, for someone living alone. Hey.
I can't. It took me years to get over you. It felt like a part of me died. I used to dream for this day, Jess. But we can't turn back the clock. I just couldn't live through that again.
It's late. Where are you going?
Fact. Kitchens and bathrooms are the yuckiest, germiest places to clean. You need Lysol 4-in-1 All-Purpose Cleaner. One, kills 99.9% of viruses and bacteria. Two, unbeatable on the toughest grease. Three, the leading bathroom cleaner can't beat it on soap scum. Four, deodorizes and freshens. One great product for both kitchens and bathrooms. Lysol, disinfect to protect. Also available in these great fragrances.
I want to rid the world of a million bad snacks. So we're inviting you to trade in all those questionable snacks for nutritious ones with only natural goodies like whole grains, nuts, and fruit. Stuff that makes you feel good. Try one free at our snack drive or just choose your free snack at Kashi.com. A million snacks are standing by. Free snack at Kashi.com.
Kashi, 7 whole grains on a mission.
Attention drivers statewide. If you are insured with Allstate, GEICO, State Farm, or any other car insurer, you may be overpaying by hundreds of dollars. Find out how to get immediate savings through AIG Auto Insurance. What would it take to get you to switch your car insurance? If we told you that you could save $366 a year, wouldn't you pick up the phone? Start dialing, because you could save that much. People who switched from GEICO saved around $375. From Allstate, $443. Your savings could be higher, like this driver who switched, or this one. And no other company gives you AIG Security Advantage that helps keep you safe on the road and away from home. Immediate savings available through AIG Auto Insurance. Call for a free rate quote today. Call 1-888-AIG-9814 for a free rate quote. You could save hundreds of dollars. That number again is 1-888-AIG-9814. Call now or visit AIGauto.com.
We're at Westminster Market to see how our best spray and wash formula works on tough stains.
Don't worry, ma'am. I can get rid of it.
You trust the expertise of Resolve to remove stains on your carpet. So try spray and wash with Resolve Power for your laundry. It removes tough stains the first time, guaranteed.
Take a look.
That's amazing. The stain's gone.
No need to treat it twice. Spray and wash with Resolve Power removes stains better than shout. Trust spray and wash with Resolve Power. Forget stains. With spray and wash stick, treat now, wash later.
Finally, a makeup so smart it knows your perfect shade. Smart Shade Makeup from Almay. Breakthrough shade sensing technology starts out white and adjusts to right, matching your skin tone. Smart Shade Makeup, only from Almay.
I'm a busy working mom, so it's tough to keep my home neat and smelling fresh. Especially with two teenage boys. Whew! So I've got this new Airwick Freshmatic Mini. It automatically sprays fragrance every 7.5, 15, or 30 minutes, so it's working even when I'm not here. Mmm. What do you think, boys?
Cool.
Mom, you're so high-tech.
New Airwick Freshmatic Mini. With Airwick, it's good to be home. Also look for Airwick Freshmatic Ultra.
You've seen the headlines.
Andrew Luster, you're under arrest.
Now hear the shocking story of the women who exposed the truth behind Andrew Luster.
He drugged us, and he raped me.
A Date with Darkness, the trial and capture of Andrew Luster.
On LMN's Can You Handle the Truth Thursday.
Do it.
Detective Clark sees a killer's motives.
We have no profile, no witness. We've got nothing.
Sam Brown sees a killer's tracks, but it's what they don't see.
Hey, open up!
Pavement. Tomorrow at 8 on LMN.
Things are really great for us right now. I guess you could say an angel just fell into our lives.
An angel?
An angel from the in-home care professionals visiting angels.
I love the way my angel works with my schedule. When things come up that I just can't do, my angel is always there for me.
Visiting angels has not only improved mom's life, but given us all peace of mind.
Visiting angels, America's choice in home care.
People are smart. They know the less money they sink into their mortgage, the more money they'll have in their pocket. With our Sleep Easy loan, you get a 30-year fixed rate that lets you pay interest only for the first 10 years with no negative amortization. So you can borrow $200,000 for about $999 a month. Call the number on your screen and you can pay down your bills, purchase the home you want, or just walk around with pockets full of cash, if that's what you're into. So call us now. Ditech. People are smart.
And now back to Can You Handle the Truth Thursday on Lifetime Movie Network.
She is. Talk to me, honey.
Remember when Stephen and I used to talk about the horse ranch we'd have when we grew up? Everything was so perfect. Sometimes I can't believe that 8 years. 8 years. Have gone by. I'm scared. I'm scared that I'm never gonna have a husband, children, family.
You've always had a family, and you always will.
Thanks, Dad.
Why don't you stay here with us tonight?
Yeah.
No. I'm fine. Just need to take it one step at a time. Jess.
You'll get through this. We're gonna help you get through this. Patrick?
Mrs. Wells.
So this is your place?
Yeah.
Looks like things are going well for you. I've come for two reasons. The first is to apologize.
You don't owe me any apologies.
Yes, I do. I was very judgmental back then. No, I wasn't just judgmental. I was a snob.
Mrs. Wells, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but the reason I've decided not to see Jesse isn't because of you.
I've also come to give you this.
So, what was the final count?
240.
24,000 bucks? Well, that'll pay for a lot of research. That's good work, young lady.
You're the one. You never gave up. If it weren't for you...
Me? You grab hold and hang on like a pit bull till you get what you want.
I hung on out of sheer terror. All my life I've taken care of other people. You're the only one I've ever trusted to take care of me. I just wish...
What?
I wish that she could have what we have.
She did, for a while. Who knows?
Mr. Wells.
Ah, Phil. How
are you, sir?
Good to see you. Thank you for coming.
Very nice. Mrs. Wells?
Hi.
Jesse?
Well, hi, Phil.
God, so it's true. How are you?
Very good, thank you.
You look better than good. You look gorgeous. Would you like to dance?
Not right now. Maybe later.
Well, good seeing you.
Yeah, you too. We don't have to stay. No, I'm having a good time, really. You know, I've never said thank you for everything you've done. We love you.
Thank you.
you.
Information about the treatment of mental illness and available support groups, please call NAMI, the National Alliance for the Mentally Ill. The number is 1-800-950-NAMI. That's 1-800-950-6264.